Mrs. Martha Mitchell, let's all praise the day. She called John back on the farm and Martha got her way. Well, it was early Thursday morning on the 29th of June when Martha called the UPI and let out with her tune. This politics is a dirty game, I won't stand for this display. John, the gray goose is gone, come on back home to stay. Mrs. Martha Mitchell, let's all praise the day. She called John back on the farm, and Martha got her way. Well, in the middle of the month of June, Martha Mitchell headed west to her California villa to recline, relax, and rest. She had to do some business too, to party and to squawk. There were some GOP bigwigs with whom she had to talk. On that early summer evening, as Martha's tongue wagged free, she called her favorite newspaper man back in Washington, D.C. And while she blabbed on coast to coast, giving out with all her gall, a Nixon re-election guard broke into her room and pulled her phone out of the wall. Well, matters were made much worse, my friends. I want to make this perfectly clear. When four more men entered, threw her on her bed and shoved the needle in her rear. Martha escaped, came east on a plane. She was black and blue and bruised. She'd been banged up and hurt, and she'd been treated like dirt, and her mind was getting confused. Well, she hid out at the Westchester Country Club up here in Rye, New York. Ding-a-ling-ling, the telephone rings, and Martha begins to talk. I'm leaving my husband, that's my final word, unless he gives up this game. It's just cops and robbers that he and Dick play, but things still go on all the same. Well, they reached John for comment. He smiled sillily. Martha is leaving. Well, that's news to me. Well, Richard told John, your woman, she's too free. I'm for women's liberation, but to a degree. Martha cautioned John, your head'll wind up on a plate if sweet Miss Martha tells the truth about the Watergate. Oh, Mrs. Martha Mitchell, let's all praise the day. She called John back on the farm, Martha got her way. So John packed his bags, headed back out to the farm. He's been put out to pasture for causing Martha's harm.